Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Just wanted to take a moment on behalf of myself and your brothers and sisters at CAIR California to speak with you and offer our solidarity, our support, and our prayers, especially during these trying times. I know many of us are dealing with anxiety, with fear, with worries about our safety, the safety of our loved ones. So we wanted to remind you, inshallah, and ourselves, and maybe about a few tips. Alhamdulillah, as a community of faith, we know that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, God Almighty, is always in charge. He's been in charge, will always be in charge. Nothing would happen to us. No harm, no good. Anything could happen to us except with His will, subhanahu wa ta'ala. And with that, He told us in the Quran, قُلْ لَا يُصِيبَنَا إِلَّا مَا كَتَبَ اللَّهُ لَنَا. Nothing will happen to us except what Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has already decreed. And as people of faith, we also know there is absolutely no contradiction between having unequivocal, unwavering faith in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and also taking precautions, because this is what Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, when He gave us agency, wanted us to do. This is when the Prophet alayhi wasalam said, اعقلها وتوكل, tie your camel and also rely on Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala when He was speaking to the Bedouin. So for us also, it is extremely important, not an option. If you don't do it for your own sake, do it for the sake of the youth, the elderly, the sick, the vulnerable people in our communities, in our society. Take precautions. Wash your hands. Don't touch your body. Don't touch other people. Don't hug. This is not the time to shake hands now. From a distance, you can say, Assalamu alaikum. This is not the time to go to crowds. Avoid public places where there are a lot of people. Eat healthy. Make sure you get some good rest to empower your immune system. You owe it to yourself and you owe it to the people you love and to society at large. This is indeed an act of worship. And also as a community of faith, we rely on Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. The Prophet, peace be upon him, taught us a beautiful dua, a beautiful supplication, when he said the beautiful dua to repeat it in the morning 3 times and at night 3 times. He said, Bismillah alladhi la yadurru ma ismihi shay fil ardi wa la fis sama wa huwa as-sami'u al-alim. In the name of Allah, who with His name, no harm can happen to you, not on earth, not in the heavens. And indeed, He is the all-hearing and the all-knowing. Repeat that dua, inshallah, and Allah will protect you from all harms with the precautions that you take. These are difficult, trying times, but also these are times that bring opportunities, opportunities to reconnect with our Creator. Connect with Him and know that we are dependent on Him. We are dependent on His mercy, on His love and His compassion. While the masajid, the mosque might be closed for Jum'ah today, don't forget Allah is available all the time, everywhere. He's closer to us than we believe and we know. And alhamdulillah, we know He is answering our prayers. This is the time for us to also exhibit our kindness, our humanity, our compassion, not the other way around. So these are definitely trying times, but trying times that will bring the best of us. Inshallah, at CAIR, we commit to you to continue to serve the community. We'll be here for the next few days and weeks. Inshallah, we will be producing more videos in which you will be hearing from CAIR representatives, from community leaders, who would let us know and update us on how to cope with this challenge spiritually, legally, in every other aspect. On our behalf at CAIR, we wish you the best safety, inshallah, and we hope to connect with you, and inshallah will prevail together as a community. We'll be stronger today and tomorrow. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.